Here we are in the Noble Research Institute cover crop plots in Ardmore, Oklahoma. This side is a loamy soil that was clean till planted May 16th. We're now 10 weeks post-planting. Weather during that time has been a little bit drier than normal. Temperature has been about average. This plot is BMR Dwarf Sorghum. We've got a good illustration of the BMR trait on these leaves. Our height, 4 to 5 feet, so we're a little bit shorter than some of the other varieties out here. Nice thick growth on this. This was clean till planted into a field that had a very heavy pigweed population, and we used no herbicide. There are a few pigweeds in this plot, but not too bad. This has outgrown them fairly well. The flowers are in the boot. This will be flowering very soon, 10 weeks after planting, Ardmore, Oklahoma.